Weiss. Vouros. And shall I?
Yeah, first time that Rafael has really got out and attacked Spurs.
Trippier and Son.
It was a great ball in, wasn't it, from Trippier. He's come back on his right, which he will do most of the time.
Stumbled by Aurier. Alaneftis. De Camargo.
There's a lovely nursed-in ball. He's a little bit unfortunate there, isn't it? And then they've come up with another opportunity from the fullback position. But they're prepared to throw players forward.
Here's Di Camargo. Well, they've got a bit of a taste for this. Roberto Largo. Norwegian Zahid to take. Into a useful area too, and it was Carlisle. Oh, and Lloris playing himself into trouble. Came off Shalai. The keeper and in. It just takes the one chance for Harry Kane.
Well, my first thought was that Harry Kane was offside. I looked straight at the referee's assistant and he kept it.
Here's Kane on for Son. Shall I? Zahid
into
Alaneftis. De Camargo. Here's Shalai.
Goes down to Lloris.
Sissoko. Here's Kane. Chance. Goal. That's his business. That's his currency. And right now, there is no one better at it.
And there's quality for you, isn't it? And that last third, Rafael.
Kieran Trippier and Harry Kane. Yet another hat-trick. Five of them last season. Off the mark this. And that is nine trebles in total for Tottenham. For one of their own, Harry Kane.
Well, he's been different class tonight.